The stage this time is Hokkaido, where nature is so vast that it cannot be compared to Honshu. Red foxes guide you when you drive, Ezo chipmunks eat acorns, and pikas sing out of nowhere on rumbling rocks. In July, Daisetsuzan, which is said to be the roof of Hokkaido and has a vast range of 2,000 meters peaks, melted the snow that has fallen during the long winter, and alpine plants bloom gorgeously. Unfamiliar vegetation in Honshu such as Azoi Satsutsuji, Izo Kozakura, and Iwabukuro catches the eye, but the Tingaruma flower field that spreads all over is beautiful above all else. In addition, the formation of the earth is beautiful, and the scenery as far as the eye can see continues, such as the zebra-patterned Mount Dadasai, cliff of Mount Chubetsu, Mount Tamurayoshi like a rock fortress. If you go further to Mount Bie and Mount Tokachi, the scenery changes completely, and the lava plateau without vegetation formed by the continuing volcanic activity spreads even now. Its form is beautiful and wild, and you can feel as if you are at the end of the world. In this mountain trip, we will deliver a superb view when traversing such Daisetsuzan from the highest peak Asahadake to the southern tip Tokachi Dake.
Thank you. 食べてんだろう。